Fisher, please raise your hand. Mrs. Fisher is one of our first grade teachers. Kyle was